JPD's criminal apprehension team did make multiple arrests and took a lot of guns off the streets in a bust over the weekend. Officers say they arrested 4 people. Police say a majority of the guns on this table were from those 4 people. One of the items on that table that raised some eyebrows, a military ballistic vest. Police say the arrests are part of the CAT operation, which has been hard at work since the start of the year.